Go ahead and start putting your ankle band on with me. All right? And you need your balance plate, all right? Because I want to make sure you've got nice lines. If you've got your mat, I want your foot over the arch of the center circle. And this is where the energy I want to come through is like a pole is shooting straight through you. So now this standing leg is what's going to get tired, okay? All right. Place your plate on top of your head. Keep your chest lifted. Our motion is going to be in the standing legs. We'll be doing a series. And you're just going to follow me, all right? Here we go.
Starting session.
Starting our session. You can hear it talking to us, all right? So prep, lift, lock, drop, Araksa posture. Abs are in. Nice frame. Here we go. So now you hear the timer going off, and I'm just going to rapidly move my right leg, my standing leg, hip, knee, and ankle are maintaining stack. I'm going to relax my hands, undulating. This is a simple drill. All right, lift, lock, drop. Keep everything engaged. So you hear the whistle now. Here's my break. I'm just going to let my hips twist side to side. So I just want to give that leg a break, but also, there's my timing now. I can go on the other side. Your turn with me if you haven't already. Keep your plane on. All right, so you see how that's working? We're just giving ourselves a little stretch. Switch legs, relax those hands, keep them undulating. Lift, lock, drop. Beautiful, elegant hands, please. And here's our break. All right, and step, push those hips side to side because your legs should be feeling this already. Again, we're training for nice, nice dance lines. Set position, you're in, same thing. Relax those hands, relax those hands. Again, hip, knee, and ankle are stacked. Chest is lifted. You notice with the balance place, it's really encouraging me to keep my lifted posture. And don't forget to smile, right? Are we smiling? I love smiling. And there it is. I'm going to rest. I'm going to get ready to switch on to the other side. I'm feeling this already. How about you? Give me a message or let me know. Here's my prep. Same prep in here. Abs are in. And here we go on the other side. In case I forgot to mention, we do this 8 times. So that means 4 times on each leg. So your legs are going to really be feeling this. All right. Nice job. Excellent. Woo. Relax. Woo. If your plate falls off, again, just push your hips side to side. Take it back up and put it back on. All right. Here we go. Prep yourself. And here we go. Let those hands undulate. Why am I letting these hands undulate this? I'll tell you why. Because when people start dancing and they're new, they do what's called the claw. I'm just training for you to relax your hands, okay? So I kind of like pat your head, rub your belly. So doing 2 things at once. And relax, switching sides. So before you rest here, you want to just give a little bit of a swish, 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 swish. My foot is prepped on my center circle, abs are hip lifted, and here we go again. So work, 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 and stay. Spring training, come on, we can do this. Let's get those legs ready for sunshine. Nice job. Inhaling and exhaling, don't forget, holding the breath. And that's it, a couple more cycles here. Let your hips swish side to side. All right. And we'll set position here, and here we go. Keep your chest lifted. Whoops, woo, did yours fall off yet? It's gonna fall off from time to time, but that's okay, you just put it right back on. There we are. Keep that chest lifted. My leg's feeling this, how about yours? Oh, spring training, ladies, spring training. Let's just keep those hips loose. Keep those hips loose. All right, here we go, position. Abs are in, we are back onto the other side. Get your balance plate on your head. Lift, lock, drop, abs are still in, chest is still lifted, still relaxing. Heel palm tips with those hands, don't forget, that's your hand undulation. All right, heel palm tip. Woo! And we are done, we did it. All right, let's take off those bands and we're gonna get ready for a new round for our Araksa session.